We got started into racing with my dad. My dad growing up was always involved with a bunch of local people. He never raced himself actually, but he built like race engines for a bunch of guys where we race now. Eventually my brother, my older brother Kyle, he started racing in like 2006, I believe, 2005. I started racing a couple years later, and then my younger brother started racing, and then it just kind of snowballed from there. I didn't go to welding school or anything like that. I worked a couple jobs welding and just basically hobby welded. And I just did it in my parents' garage. You know, we just fixed our own stuff, and we'd do some stuff here and there for some people, and never really, you know, charge or anything. And then I was working at a welding job that I was at for like a year and a half or two. And I was actually living here. And I mean, there was just cars lined out the driveway and trailers stacked up, and I was still working full time. I would literally come home from work and work pretty much all night. My brother would do the same. I'm like, gosh, I just don't really want to go to work anymore. My wife, who's been obviously a huge part in my success, pretty much told me one day, don't. Why, you know, you have the talent, the skill, and to do something else, and just do it. You know, what's the worst that's gonna happen? You gotta get another job. So that was huge for me. You know, I just took the leap, and everyone kind of backed me, and that was 8 years ago now. So the first car we built, I walked in one day from working and he was inside. We were actually both living here together. And I was like, man, I think we're gonna build our own car. And he's like, what? I was like, yeah, we're gonna build our own car. So we literally, it was probably midnight. We sat down on the kitchen table and got on the laptop, and my brother was actually, he actually is a CAD draftsman and got into doing like some computer aided design stuff. He drew us out a jig on the computer and figured out everything we needed for tubing. And I mean, I told one of my sponsors at the time, I'm like, I think we're gonna build our own car. And he's just like, I'm in. It was so fun. I mean, there was no prints, no nothing. We just kind of like went at it. And I mean, we literally started off and had success right away. And I won a big race last week, and that car to the day, that was like 6 years ago now that we actually built that car, and it's still winning. It's as fast as the day we built it, and that's just been really fun to watch. Sometimes I blink, I wake up and I walk out and I open the door, and it's like, it's just unbelievable that I get to do what I have done. And like, that's obviously hugely because of my wife has been a huge supporter. I mean, she has been huge for that as far as just pushing me and keeping me going. And then my brother and my dad and family have just, they've been behind me the whole way. And you know, that's huge. Obviously, you know, at first, you know, my parents, you look at some of the stuff and it's like, gosh, you know, it's pretty scary. I feel like until a couple years ago, they were probably like, gosh, you know, how is he doing what he's doing? You know, there's a lot of little things that go into it, but just not giving up. I seen a thing, you know, the other day, and it said like, sometimes, you know, you get such a big project going and there's, you know, it's like, gosh, I just don't know how I'm ever going to get this done. And it's like, well, you know, what's the next step? Because that's huge. You know, just getting to the next step. And it's like, you know, you get to that step and it's like, well, then what's the next one? It's like, I feel like some people get so focused on getting a whole bunch done at once, or they try to see the end result. And it's like, sometimes you just got to keep clicking along. And, you know, that's been huge, man. If you enjoy it, just do it, you know. Like I said, there's always another job. There's, you know, every single place is waiting to hire, you know. If there's something you're good at, go for it.